In the final moments of the battle with the undead
You are there, Bruno?
Yes, I am receiving you. Thank God! I lost track of you in the storm.
Bravo League checking in. Did Charlie make it through the drop?
No word, Hugh. The bad weather has scattered the strike force.
Bravo landed on target. I see a giant dome-shaped machine. We're going to investigate.
Keep us posted, Hugh.
Dunwich checking in. That red lightning makes it hard to fly close to the dome, but I'll assist when I can.
Так точно. The things will be done.
There's a giant Z5 core in here. It's offline, so we'll keep investigating.
Grenadier! Done. Onward then.
The pipelines are connected to buildings all over the base. This place is huge. You might be exploring for a while.
So, the Project Ragnarok transmission was sent here. I guess it would theoretically be possible to interconnect Z5 cores to make a machine capable of making its own decisions.
Following those pipelines. If Edie is right, there are Z5 cores at the end of them. Time is of the essence.
Okay.
Transmission failure. Increasing signal strength. Reattempting transmission.
Sounds like a communications hub. One of the cores must be here somewhere, coordinating transmissions.
Found the breaker here.
Okay, it's a long shot. If this facility can receive orders, maybe I can spoof a command to get you access to the core. I can trace a radio burst through our jammers, if I know it's coming. Look around for any kind of transmission hardware.
Leave it to me. Found you. There! Got it!
Great. I've got partial access. Find something else. I think I need one more.
Found you. It's enough, I think.
Attempting to transmit orders. Signal interference. 80%.
What is plan?
Get through that door and I'll explain.
He's finally finished, Otto.
Good. It is crucial that this core does not resume its work.
Life signs detected in communications complex. Evasing transmission records.
Okay, so they definitely know we're here now. Keep your eyes open.
Attempting to transmit Ragnarok Global Directives. Hostile Radio Gamma still active.
Global Directives? Where are they transmitting to?
Ace Engineer! Butcher!
You will pay for that!
You, can you hear us? Alpha Squad took out the Z5 core.
Yes, there's all kinds of alerts going off in here. What an entity it must have missed with this machine right and proper.
Ego complex online. Slave core shadow integrated into gestalt.
What in God's name does that mean?
We see you, Bravo Squad.
What is this thing?
We are more than a machine. We are the Rhyogeist.
Oh God, look out!
Come in, Bravo Squad. Are you there? Alpha Squad, find the next core. It's the only chance to save them.
Yeah, you've got some worries. Armogen down! Onward then.
I've been thinking about how this place works. I reckon it's a sort of a hive mind. All the Z5s blended together.
We are greater than the sum of our components. We are the Rhyogeist.
Yes.
I imagine you'll struggle to hold on to that attitude when you have no components left. I look forward to studying what remains.
Come
lucky shot. Say, ghost town.
One of the pipes terminates inside the castle. There must be something going on.
Blood cell pressure levels climbing. Adjusting 5%.
Hoppa.
Sounds like a Z5 core to me. If Dutton is right, looks like it's somewhere beneath the ruins.
Would you like to go again?
Light is green. The door is not opening. Why?
Blood samples drained. Replace blood cells to continue analysis sequence.
It's always the blood. See if you can locate any of those blood cells nearby.
Got it. Creepers are here! Well.
Bullets.
control is the core.
Thank you.
take a shot.
Should be the last of them.
Hey, big guy. Confirm a hunch for me. You've received transmissions from Z5 calls we've met before, haven't you?
We contain all Z5 minds. We have gazed into the abyss. We have decrypted forbidden knowledge. And we have returned.
We've beaten it before. Well, sort of. Bad news is, it'll be mad as a bag of spanners. And angry. Good luck.
It will be done. Shoot by zombie! Nah.
Thank you. detected. Neural modeling facility.
Oh, that's interesting. Are they trying to use brain tissue to improve the Z5 cores?
How is that possible? Aren't they machines?
The more they use blood-fueled and occult rituals, the more alive they become. Actually, I'm pretty confident I could build something so smart, we'd never stop it.
What is beauty?
Does God exist?
Is all experience subjective?
How can I be sure this is real?
Hardware fault. Neural cluster. Free online. Dispatching. Hardware fault. Network offline. Dispatching. Z5. Maintenance crew.
Maintenance crew must come from the core.
Gotcha! This will be fun! Ow!
Beth Finnick here.
He's engineer.
Hardware fault. Neural array unstable. Hardware fault. Neural array compromised. Migraine imminent.
Time to turn up the heat! Ow!
Out of the way! Now, this is a weapon. Turret here.
Thank you.
distance. Good luck!
Perfect. Alpha Squad, collect the packages and force your way in.
Never count out a Russian. Here is Papa. Aim for the head.
Slave cores destroyed. The dome is isolated, but it remains dangerous.
Your failure is assured. We are unassailable. We are beyond flesh and machine. We are the Rachageist.
Those explosives should make short work of the door, however strong it is.
Thermite is burning! Time for killing!
Incendiary devices detected on outer shell.
Get ready!
Lucky shot.
That's it. The doors are open. Push on through.
Going. Ah!
this.
We are the perfect union of body, mind, and machine. We are beyond your comprehension. Weaponry detected. Activating shield. Hostile environment detected. Activating defense measures.
You've dealt with this before. Destroy its weapons.
Got it!